Veteran actress Neetu Kapoor on Thursday confirmed that she has tested positive for COVID-19. Neetu shared the news officially on Instagram. She wrote, "Earlier this week, I tested positive for COVID-19. All safety measures are being followed and I'm thankful to the authorities for all their help and quick response. I am in self-quarantine, taking medication on doctor's advice and feeling better. I'm so grateful for all your love and support. Please stay safe, wear a mask, keep safe distance, take care." Kapoor was shooting in Chandigarh for the upcoming film Jug Jug Jiyo when on December 4th, reports emerged that she along with co-star Varun Dhawan and the film's director Raj Mehta had tested positive. Subsequently, Varun had confirmed on social media that he had tested positive for coronavirus. Shoot of Jug Jug Jiyo has reportedly been put on hold for now. The film also stars Anil Kapoor and Kiara Advani, who tested negative for COVID-19. Actor Ranveer Singh made his Bollywood debut as a lead actor in Band Baja Barat in 2010. To celebrate the occasion, Ranveer visited a movie theater. The actor took to Instagram to share a picture of himself in which he can be seen standing in the middle of a movie theater. He captioned the post, "To commemorate my 10-year milestone in the movies, it was only fitting that I returned to the sacred chamber of dreams. It was marvelous." On the work front, Ranveer will soon be seen in 83, where he plays as the iconic Kapil Dev, who captained India's first ever Cricket World Cup victory campaign in 1983. Meena Rajput on Wednesday went down memory lane and shared an unseen picture from her and Shahid's wedding. Meena Rajput took to Instagram to share a picture in which Meera can be seen dressed as bride, while her mom and sister can be seen striking a pose with her. Meera captioned the post, "50 people before it was a rule." Shahid and Meera tied the knot in year 2015. They have two kids, Misha and Zain. Bollywood actress Jacqueline Fernandez makes a stunning style statement in leotard in her new post for fans on social media. Jacqueline posted a picture on Instagram where she is seen sitting on a white tiger print sofa, dressed in black leotard. In the picture, she looks away from the camera and seems to be lost in her thoughts. For the caption, Jacqueline dropped a spider and a black heart emoji, cryptically indicating the Black Widow spider. Jacqueline will next be seen in horror comedy Bhoot Police. She also has the Akshay Kumar starrer Bachchan Pandey lined up.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.